It was tough. It was tough because those guys did not really want to be out there for the most part. Michael didn't. And I had wrestled Michael. He's a sweet kid. And it was just hard watching him go down the toilet because somebody else thought he should be a certain thing. Their father.
And, oh, yeah.
And he used them, abused them, and look where it got them. And I loved Kerry very, 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 very much. He was the sweetest person in the world. He was a 12-year-old kid in a man's body.
Yeah.
And, didn't have a mean bone in his body, playful, loved to be around him. That makes me sick.
Oh, yeah. Chairman, you got a question?
Yeah, we'll go ahead and make this the last one.
You know, well, actually, I have one last thing before he goes, but...
Okay. Of all the when you wrestled in the Pacific Northwest, did you enjoy that? You know, when you did the territories and stuff?
Oh, absolutely. I wrestled in British Columbia for Gene Comiskey's promotion, and then I wrestled over for Stu Hart. Yeah, I loved it up there. You know, I never went for Portland. I only once or twice, but that was about it. I love that area up there. It's a beautiful area. Beautiful area. And, you know, I had a chance to learn because it was a place not where many people wanted to be as far as wrestling because the money wasn't great, but it was an opportunity to get out there and protect what I, well, not perfected, but hone it anyway, get it closer to where I wanted it to be. And sometimes you got to go to a remote place to learn, and by God, I went remote, didn't I?
Oh, yeah. My last question for you is, what kind of advice can you give somebody wanting to get into the business?
Well, if somebody wants to give you this, what kind of advice? I can give you 1,000 reasons why you should, and I can give you 1,000 reasons why you shouldn't. Bottom line is, if you think you want to be a wrestler, get the hell away from it. If you know in your mind that you want to be a wrestler, get the hell away from it. But if you have that passion in your heart that says, this is what I am, this is what I must be, and you're in love, then do it. That's all I'm.
Understandable.
You'll never be happy until you do.
Oh, yeah. And
don't give up. Don't give up regardless of what anybody says. Don't go to a damn school as, you know, Billy Bob Haha to teach you. You know, take the time to find somebody. I mean, hell, go on to my MySpace page, you know, mine, and if you really want to be a wrestler, contact me. And if you can put up with me, by God, I'll make you a damn good, but I've made a bunch of other ones.
Oh, yeah. Now, I'd like to invite everyone to check out his MySpace page, which is myspace.com/officialJakeRoberts. I actually do believe we have somebody that wants to talk to you real quick that you know.
Hey.
Hey, girl. What's up, Viper?
I just had to try and get through to you.
Are you believing yourself?
What do you think?
Hell no, you're probably cheating on me again, you son of a gun.
I never do that.
I know that. She's the best. Guys out there, she is the best, too.
Oh, yeah. She's been in the chat room, and she's helped with a couple questions.
She's a sweetheart, man. She does a lot of work for me, and besides that, she's a hot babe, man. I'm going to sneak up on her one of these nights and lay that sheet and slide in there with her. But, okay, she'll see the real snake. Hope her parents aren't watching and listening.
No, they're not.
Okay, baby, give it up then. Give it to me.
Oh, yeah.
Go ahead, girl. I got to get off here and go do this raw report.
Not a problem.
Okay.
I, thank you for coming on.
Bye.
All right, bye.